Welcome back again. It actually just took 50 or 55 fucking minutes or something. I think it was 50. To download the fucking update that everyone was having trouble with on the first day the Wii U came out and everything. And, it's ridiculous. A month and a half later, it still takes that fucking long on a 60 megabit fucking download internet connection and 16 up. Fucking ridiculous that it takes. Oh my damn, that's ridiculous. So I got this pointing at my TV right now. Hi, the gamepad's right here. So I did the update and everything. I didn't show that, of course, because it's fucking pointless to show that. It took too fucking long. And so let's see. It shows the thing here. That's what it's showing on the gamepad. You can see. Yay! So I'm gonna go ahead and add user from an existing Nintendo network ID. I think that is my, thing. Okay, so it says, enter the Nintendo network ID information to link to the user. Okay. What the fuck is it? I gotta check here. Options. I think I got it saved. Nintendo. Check, yeah, I think it's Club Nintendo. Let me check. I hope that's what this one is. Password. I don't know. I hope it is, though. So I'm entering stuff. I'm not showing you this because I'm entering information. Okay, is that it? Email address, okay. Friggin' blah, where the fuck is the underscore at? There gotta be underscores? Oh, okay, here it is. I'm not really seeing everything yet, just hold on. Okay, hopefully this is it. I think that's it. Okay. Please be the right thing I'm thinking of. I hope it is, otherwise it's gonna be like, what the fuck? I hope. I do hope. I'm not sure. It's loading stuff, you can see. Aw, that's not it. Damn. Okay, Nintendo network ID, to link to the user. Alright, so I guess I gotta make a new one. So, and then Nintendo network to link to this user, okay. How about go back, cancel. Yeah, I'm trying to figure stuff out. I don't know what the fuck it's talking about, Nintendo thing. Add new user. First time users, okay. Hold on. Nintendo network idea user. I guess this is for the friends list thing or something. Don't go blurry, camera. Fucking stuff there. Down in the fucking corner. Fucking camera's retarded. You can just barely see where it says Wii U. It is a long loading screen. It doesn't fucking do anything. It's not animated. There we go. Okay. Okay, so create. I don't like that word. It says. Oh, you can see it right there on the fucking TV. Okay, I'm gonna click OK. And create or receive. Let's just create. Okay, start from scratch or take a photo. Or connect to three. Okay, here's the options it has. You can see it on the TV too, but yeah, those are the options. Let me turn autofocus back on. No, bitch! Okay, there you go, good autofocus. Fucking retarded thing. Okay, or scan QR code. Let's start from scratch. Male. I'm a guy, I'm not a girl. What the fuck? That looks like the one. Almost. I don't know, it's the basic thing on my Wii. Okay, so choose features to create. Okay. It's basically showing you on the TV what is shown on my this thing here, see? Showing the same fucking thing, pretty much, I think. Right, so if I... Yeah, it is actually showing the same thing. That's cool. So, let's see. I don't know, I'm gonna use... I like this basic fucking head. That's a big jaw. That's basic head. What the hell's this? Oh, no, I don't want any freaking marks. Oh, wait. Whatever, let's do that. I got a beard. What the hell is this thing? I don't really want any of these, but checking them anyways. Yeah, I'm not using those. And is this? That's skin color. What about hair color? Oh! Hair color. Yeah, it was red! Let's check. No. So something. Let me see. Something close to what I like my hair being like. I don't really like the knees. I like the 360 stuff better. The 360 avatars. They're like a lot better. I don't know. They just look nice. where the fuck? Let's see. I can't really. You know, those look weird. Anything? It's too round. No? Oh, those are girl hairs over there. Back here. What the fuck? No, no, no. Yeah, crazy hairs. I can just drag it around. That's cool. The screen of this gamepad actually looks a lot better than my TV. Because it's got like a reflective surface and stuff, so my TV is like brighter and different colored. And this one's more softer looking than my TV is. Oh, what the fuck? I really don't know what the fuck to choose. Let's see. That or the... No. Let's go with this, I suppose. Because there's not really much. Okay, let's check here. freaky ass eyes. Eyebrows and stuff, whatever. Whatever. Let's just... stick with friggin' default. I could do that. My eyebrows are actually close to blonde and rather than red, which is kind of weird because they're super light. They're just basically really bright red. Really lightly red. What the fuck ever. Not bright red. Just hard to tell the difference between blonde and red, pretty much. In real life and everything. Like, my face is like that and everything. So, that's what it looks like so far. I know it looks bad on my freaking TV for my camera and everything. Eyes. I don't fucking care. Nose. Stick with the freaking default. Fuck mouths are there. I don't care. Let's stick with default. I don't really fucking care default at all. Shades. So, glasses. I wear glasses. Let's go ahead. Let's see. None or... Let's use that. That looks decent. No. Like, yeah, that's better. What the hell's this? Oh, shit. And let's do, like, right there. I can make my guy real fat or thin. Do, like, in the middle. Or something. Just leave him at default, pretty much. Because I don't like making my character fat. If I have the choice to make him fat, I'm not gonna. Next. A nickname. Oh, cool. What about pants? I can't change... Whoa. I can turn him. That's neat. okay, Shane. Okay, nickname... Main character? Okay, yeah, I don't fucking care. S. Sean B. W. Okay. L. Gender. Okay. 531. Don't allow copying. Creator. Whoops, not E. Jeez, what the fuck, bitch? There we go. And favorite? What the fuck's the favorite? Like favorite me characters, use me fairy wouldn't appear more often in battle. Okay, what the fuck ever. Sharing on? What the hell is sharing? Your user, me, must have sharing enabled. You cannot do. Okay. Copy it. Okay, don't allow. Register, I suppose. Yeah. Okay. Registered. Now what's it doing? What's it doing? Evil fucking camera. You are an evil fucking camera, you know that? Fucking evil fucking camera. Seriously. There's a fucking load screen that is fucking annoying. Okay, create link Nintendo. Okay. So I'm gonna have to create one. I'll do that on the next part. For now, I actually gotta stop real quick. God damn it, fucking piece of shit camera. Thank you. Really? Really? Fucking retarded thing? Seriously? Okay, so, on the next part, I guess I will be going and, making a Nintendo Network ID. That's weird. Alright, the Network ID. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I'll be making a Network ID in the next part, but for now, I guess I'll see you guys, later.